Helicopter incoming. They're gonna see you. Hold up. Eyes on a grunt. He's alone.
Where you got him?
By the stack of tires.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Hey, one grunt with a near the helipad. See? Okay, we're still good at a spot. Back up. Bad guys getting scrapped. Must have heard your back before they make you. Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
Comiencen el ataque.
Grenade, move, move, move! Find some fucking cover! Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Got a tango.
¿Por qué no se reportó ayer? ¿Qué ocurrió?
A baby makes three. Marking an enemy.
Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.
Seriously? You're the worst ghost ever.
It's an optical camo suit.
Reactive camouflage. Since when?
This is just a prototype from Skelltech. They asked me to do some field tests.
Sign me up for one of those.
Maybe one day.
Enemy marked. Sniper, top of the tower.
We're cool, we're cool.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
We got company. Stay sharp. Hey, a soldier with a submachine gun by the helipad.
Another Tango. Lieutenant marked.
Roger that. Move it. Roger that. Target marked. Let me get a good sight line. I got it. Moving to position. Target marked. Say the word. Enemy down.
All pilot.
On. good to go.
If they get a lock on us, we're finished. We can't let them get a lock on us.
On a swivel, shithead. You got one close. Bad guys inbound.
In the tower.
Danger close.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Enemy marked.
Get back before they make you.
Roger. Spotted one with submachine guns. Target acquired.
Got another Tango.
Kill confirmed. You're right of the cage.
Third target.
We got a grunt all by his lonesome at the entrance to the camp.
You got one on your ass.
On a swivel, shithead. You got one close.
Yo, eyes on the ground, close to the camp entrance.
We're here for the chopper. Give me the code.
Что это? Это пиздец.
Let's hope you learn some English or you're gonna die wishing you had.
Yes, of course. I speak English. I'll tell you the code.
You know, I speak Russian. I could have interrogated him. You didn't have to be so rough with him.
We got what we needed. You worry about getting us that chopper.
Let me mark its location for you. You guys realize the second we're airborne, shit's gonna hit the fan.
But we're carrying their uranium. They wouldn't shoot us down, right?
Anyone want to take odds on that bet? I didn't think so.
That'd be insane.
Insane would be letting us go. They'd rather get rid of the evidence than risk what we're carrying.
Head on a swivel, shithead. You got one close.
Sniper in the tower.
I got a spot. Back up.
I got a grunt with a submachine gun by the helipad.
Danger close.
We're good.
Sniper, top of the tower.
What about the SAM launchers? They'll blast us out of the sky. We should shut down the generators.
We got a mounted weapon.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon. Target carrying submachine guns. I got eyes on an HVT.
I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line. Target marked.
That's 10 targets.
Got the target. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Say the word, boss. Got it. Moving. Say the word. Opening fire. Tango down. Relax. We're still good.
I'll pilot.
You really ought to let me drive.
This whole region is crawling with AA that'll knock you out of the sky. The only way to get past it is to keep low and fly through that canyon. Think you can manage that?
Only one way to find out.
If they get a lock on us, we're finished. Anyone worried about the anti-aircraft? Because they got it, you know.
You're not clear for this sector. Identify yourself immediately.
Shit! They're all over us!
Is it too early for I told you so?
We need to tell them something.
Like what?
Tell them we're pizza delivery.
This ain't Hollywood, shithead.
Unidentified aircraft. Respond.
This piece of shit won't hold out long!
Unidentified aircraft. You are not cleared for this sector. Identify yourself immediately.
Shit! They're all over us!
Is it too early for I told you so?
We need to tell them something.
Like what?
Tell them we're pizza delivery.
This ain't Hollywood, shithead.
Unidentified aircraft. Respond.
Choppers?
How hard can it be?
Griffin made the right call.
Another day on the job, kid. Hold on tight. This is gonna get messy. Brings us to 10.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired. Standing by.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. Ready. Call the shot. That's one tango down. Getting a position. I've got to find a good position. I got it. Moving to position. Target acquired. Say the word. Got it. Moving. Eyes on two Sicarios.
Roger.
I don't see him.
Over by the dump.
Say the word, boss.
Move into position. Ready to fire. Got him. Hold up, we got hostile activity.
Tango number 3.
Should be okay now.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Thank you.
I got eyes on a captain. Drone is up. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. I got another. That's five. Marking a Tango. He's close to that local.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. Moving to a good sight line. Copy. Target marked. Moving to a better position. Good to go. Roger, let me get in position. Roger, target acquired. I need a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Target acquired. Standing by. Ready. Call the shot. Opening fire. fire on these fuckers.
That tango's down.
Assholes over here. Stay quiet. Clear on this side.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm getting word about some Argentine politicians who are going to come visit the resort in Agua Verde. Your whole theory about corruption in Argentina has some legs. I don't think anything about the get-together is set in stone, but I'll probably get involved in the shindig at some point. Like usual, Carzita's doing all the work for now.
God. That kid hasn't learned to keep his mouth shut, so I'm sure in a couple of days I'll be able to tell you which politicians are on the guest list. In the meantime, can you look into these rumors I'm hearing that the rebels in Bolivia might start working with the rebels in Peru? That's not the kind of shit I like to hear, man. We already know that the Peruvian rebels are trying to control the cocaine in their country. I mean, they advertise that shit. They post videos online about that shit. Are we trying to get rid of Santa Blanca just so Pat Cattari and his guys can take over? Possibility, I'm not a total idiot. But Pat Cattari needs to find other allies, man.
Nice job. I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.